Here's something else that I've been working on. I call this the InvisibiliBeam. You have to be real careful with it. Here's just a regular piece of paper, and the InvisibiliBeam. See if that's going to work. Is that working? Sometimes I can get it to